guys, I'm back with another one of the Mole Tongue Tress, the M collection, one of the HD Invisible Lees 13x6 full skin frontal wigs. She's called LS136 Alex, and I have her in the color F33/27. And guys, when I seen this color, when I took it out of the box, I was super excited because I actually really love the blend of 33 and 27 together. I think it's just so beautiful, and we don't get it a lot, so I was really excited to see it. Really happy, and I love this color, you guys. The style is absolutely beautiful. Now, as you guys know, like I mentioned, this is a 13x6 frontal, but it's a full skin frontal, so you get like some extra material underneath the frontal. So you have like the regular lace, okay? It's an HD lace. You have the regular lace, and about half an inch into the hairline, they do start like having like this material, this stretchable material over it. It's a nude material, well, a nude color material, stretchable and stuff like that. Is a lace, so it's supposed to make everything look a little bit more natural once you know, I guess put it on and add powder to it. But I don't really care for it. I know a lot of you guys don't really care for it, but it's there. If you want, you could cut it out because it's actually just stitched on around the edges. Like on the inside of the entire thing, it's loose, like you can pull on it. So you can just, if you want, just cut out the edges and you should be fine. You can cut the entire thing out and you should be fine if you don't care for that, but you really like the style. Now for this one, I decided to do a flip over method, not showing any of the 13x6 frontal. I don't want any of the frontal to be shown because I would have to go in and add powder up top. The lace and spray is not going to seep through that fabric and then go onto the lace itself. It's not going to do that. So yeah, I would have to go in and add powder up top. So I just decided to do like a nice little flip over because I think it looks cute with the curls and everything like that. I think it's just cute, and it comes with baby hairs along the entire hairline. You could pre-plug the hairline some more if you want to. I think it's kind of good. Kinda sorta good, but you could go in and do some more work, put some more work to it if you want to. So for the rest of the cap, you get two combs up front, one at the back, the adjustable straps. You do have a stretchable mesh net material cap, and you have an elastic band as well. It's an adjustable elastic band, so that makes it even better. It fits really comfortable. I have no issues with the cap. It's about medium in cap size, plus it stretches. And guys, let me know what you think about this whole color blend. Let me know what you think about the whole style of this one. The only thing I would say to be careful about is the tangling or snags. Now this one is very, very easy to tangle, very easy to get a little snag, so be very careful, especially when you're initially like going in with it. Maybe you want to brush it out, maybe you want to just finger comb it or just fluff it out. Be very careful, because I wasn't that careful. Just me splitting it in the back to bring it to the front, there was some tangling, there was some snags. I did have to go in, I had to even cut a little piece out of it. That's how tangled it kind of got. So like I said, just be very careful, be very gentle with it. If you do want to go in with some lightweight oil, you could. It has a great luster on its own, but like I said, if you just want to go in with some lightweight oil just to make it, or some moisturizer, just so you know, to loosen up everything and to make it a little bit easier to like detangle and stuff like that, then fine. But yeah, anyway guys, let me know what you think about this. I actually really do love the style and the color. If you guys are into it, let me know in the comment section down below. It is heat safe up to 400 degrees as well. This is a stock card. The model is wearing a blonde color, so it's kind of hard to see, but this is it here, you guys. I will link this down in the description box down below for your convenience. By the way, this is 30 inches long, just so you know, but I will link it down below for your convenience. Just in case you want to go purchase it, you can click on the link. It will take you directly to the unit on the website. You can choose your color and purchase from there. But thanks again for watching, you guys. Like, subscribe, follow us on all our social media accounts. Everything is at Wig Types, and I'll definitely see you guys soon. Bye.